for watching. So I'm just coming on here because I'm feeling a little motivated.
Cut the cameras. Dead ass.
Motivated. Basically, today I just got a new computer. And the purpose for me getting my new computer is to basically work on content. So, recording, editing, uploading videos. As well as business things as well, like learning how to do my own logos, learning how to do my own intros, things like that. In the past, I've bought in phones. This is a 7 plus. This is a 7 plus. I got like 2 iPads laying around. More of the story, I bought all of that stuff to basically edit, but then I ended up buying it and really didn't have space to do what I needed to do, so I couldn't do what I needed to do. So I just took the leap and I invested in a new laptop. So I'm about to like set it up and learn how to work it, and edit videos. But basically the challenge to myself is going to be recording, editing, and uploading 30 videos in 30 days. So I'm just like, I'm excited because I know I could do it. I know I could do it, but it's just like, this is gonna be a huge jump, especially because I'm not really a YouTuber. I don't know how to edit stuff. Like, I mean, I do know how to edit. I use iMovie to edit and stuff like that, but you know, this is not what I do on a regular. So we about to like get into it and do it. Like, I'm excited, I'm nervous, I'm scared, because it's just like every day on YouTube you hear content creators saying they don't know what to create, what should they do, da 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 da. So it's gonna be very exciting and fun to see like the ideas I come up with, the things I do. And yeah, like, I don't have nothing planned for real. The only thing I think I know what I want to do is like a cleanup with me because my room is junky. But yeah, right now I'm just going to set up my laptop. But I just wanted to come. I don't know if this is going to be like a whole video in itself or like an intro to like a video. I don't know. But I know at the end of all of this, I am going to do a video basically saying, recording 30 videos in 30 days. Like, it's going to be like a huge recap and it's going to be so fun. So, I can't wait to do that. What else? Nothing really. I'm just going to sit down, and set up my laptop. If you guys want to watch me do that, I think I'm going to do that just so I can. Okay. And a lot of the times, like, if I'm going to go out, right? Say, for instance, I do a pick an outfit with me for tonight. We going out or whatever the case is. The video might be uploaded late because, you know, people don't come in the house till like 2 a.m., 3 a.m., so you guys sometimes will probably get 2 videos in the span of one day. But you know, just know it's for the previous day. But I don't want to ramble anymore. So we could call this video like what? Recording 30 videos in 30 days. Can I do it? And then also, setting up my new MacBook. Or should I do that in a separate video? I think I'm going to do that in a separate video just because I can. But, okay, guys, if you're willing and ready to go on this journey with me, I can't wait. I'm super excited. Come on and follow me and watch me do this. And comment down below if you guys have any ideas on what you think I should do. What else? Yeah, like, comment, subscribe. If you have any ideas, don't be shy. If you have any questions, don't be scared to ask either. And thank y'all for coming on this journey with me. Make sure y'all share these videos. Comment, like, subscribe. And yeah. Oh, I can't wait for y'all to see this intro too, that you know, about to be in front of this video. And this outro that's about to be after this video. I'm literally about to make that right now. Those gonna be two videos that's gonna be up, making my intro and my outro for my YouTube, how to create a thumbnail by myself. Yeah, I'm about to go ham, okay? So just make sure y'all hop on this train and join the journey. I'll see y'all later.
2 hours later.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So right now we are going to be recording the first video of my 30 videos in 30 days challenge. Today is March 22nd at 8:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on a Monday. What a great way to start a week, right? I am feeling really motivated because I did just get a new computer. It's a MacBook or whatever the case is. I've bought in numerous of phones and iPads to basically help record, edit, and upload, but for some reason it just still like takes forever, and I still don't feel like I have the necessary tools to get it done. So I do have a new laptop. It's right here. It's charging. So you know, I'm feeling up to the challenge, and that's what I'm gonna do. So basically, I'm going to be setting up my MacBook. Let me take out the charger so it don't like bend up. But this is basically what it is. And it's on 50% and it has the right time. And I have my fingerprint set up, so let's see if it works. And it worked. It unlocked. You guys seen that? There's really nothing on it. I literally just pulled it out of the box and the other box. So yeah, we are basically going to be setting up my MacBook together. I want to try to position guys in a way for you to see this.
Few moments later.
Okay guys, now that I have you zoomed in closer and things of that nature, we are going to be doing this. So first we are going to install these updates later. I'll do remind me tomorrow. Set the clock, which is already set. Yeah, it's already set, so no need to do that. Okay, I need to go to the Apple Store. Or I can go to the settings and like sign into my Apple ID and stuff like that. So give me just a second while I do that. So it's saying failed. So give me just a second. I don't know how to work this, guys. We learning this together. But oh, I forgot. I was supposed to be riding somewhere with my friend. Okay, guys. I am going to finish setting up my laptop and stuff once I get back.
Later that same evening.
Okay, guys. So I'm back home now. I've got Titans playing the show. Don't got my Popeyes. This is not sponsored. I have my computer going. It's still updating 6,752 items, like my photos and stuff, because I had a lot of shit, y'all. When I left, it was on like 20,000, so that's good. But I'm going to stop this video right here. I got crumbs on my elbows. Oh, no, I don't. Unless it just fell off. I don't know what's going on. But, I'm going to stop this video right here. Because basically there's really nothing much else to do. In setting up my laptop and stuff. Well, it is, but I'm not going to do that tonight. I just want to, like, really get straight into editing. I did download iMovie. And yeah, thank you guys for watching and tuning in. I hope you guys enjoy, and I hope you guys come on this journey along with me. I'm really, really excited about it. But yeah, I will catch you guys in my next video, which is about to start shortly, because it's going to be me creating my intro. But I think I'm going to do intro and outro as one video instead of two separate videos. Another thing is I do vow that during this series to at least have my videos 7 minutes or longer. 7 minutes or longer is the goal. And I'm really excited about it. So thanks for watching.
Been flipping my mind lately, I've been feeling inside out. I'm the person you call whenever you feel inside out. It's okay, cause baby, you ain't got to cry now. Wipe your eyes, baby, you mine now. I'm ready to call.